At last, he emerges.
It's good to have you with us, Mr. Fisher.
I'm glad to be here.
The old man is suspicious, and the barbarian is obnoxious. I know you have to pretend, but you can tell me the truth. Which one do you trust?
Here's a good place to set up camp for the night. We should use it. Still got a long way to go.
Thank you.
Girl, wake up. Are you feeling all right?
What are you doing, my pretty? Were you just sketching something in your little diary? Portal keys, weren't they? You closed the diary before I was able to take a good look. Would you mind reading me the symbols?
That makes no sense. Something must be lacking. How did you know? You are immortal too, in the sense that your injuries will heal. But you will only live for as long as your human mind is able to sustain itself. Yet, so many humans wish to hunt you down, the benefits might not be worth it. Thank you. Inferno is not a promised land for anyone. It is a treacherous place. I took everything she left me, and some other items of interest. I was not disappointed.